I ain't gonna lie, I wouldn't fuck with that white boy. I'm like, Twig, are you scared? No, not scared. Out of respect. He earned his stripes. You know what I'm saying? He obviously knows what the fuck he's doing. You know what I'm saying? Look at him. And he got a beard.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me. Ayy,
seem like my. Alright, so look, I was like, damn, if the white boy's bare neck spinning like that, I know he can spit on another track. You know what I'm saying? If he can spit on one, I know he can spit on two. So let's go ahead and do what we do. Look, let's get into another, man. It's called, this one's broad necks, Filthy Animal. Am I a filthy animal? I ain't gonna lie, nigga, it look filthy. You know what I'm talking about? I am a little animal. Alright, if I was an animal, what animal would I be? Y'all comment down below. Y'all let me know, man. If I was an animal, what would I be? Oh, shit. And look, you know we got the goddamn, giveaway to it at the end of the month. I'm still doing that shit. Y'all gotta keep watching. Y'all gotta share. Y'all gotta comment at the end of the month. We're gonna do that video. And the 10,000 subscribers, we're gonna do iPhone 12. And maybe at 100 million subscribers, we'll probably do, you know, so I'll probably marry somebody. At 100 million subscribers, I'll marry anybody. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say anybody. Fuck that. Hell nah, because they're gonna be like, nigga, you gotta marry a nigga. I can't do that. I don't know, but we gonna figure that out. But shit, look, let's go ahead and get into Filthy Man. I guess I was a filthy animal talking like that. Nah, I'll just play. But anyway, look, let's get into a Filthy Animal by Broad Necks. My nigga, you got to spit and do what you do, boy, but boy. What are you talking about? Oh, shit.
Like country. Bitch, I found my way out the bottom. Can't run away from your problem. We get it popping, overridden, baka, while they got some bottles. Behind the scene, but they show love to make your bottles. Hollin' on, little pimp, I knocked the meat up out your taco.
Hey, hold up, hold up. Hell no. What the fuck? Hell no. We starting that over. Hell no. Ain't no way. Hell no. Start that over. Please start.
Bitch, I found my way out the bottom. Can't run away from your problem. We get it popping, overridden, baka, while they got some bottles. Talking down behind the scene, but they show love to make your bottles. Hollin' on, little pimp, I knocked the meat up out your taco. Penny, blocka, 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 please be cracking on the top. Oh my God,
hey man, who's this nigga? Why I ain't heard of him? You know what I'm saying? And why y'all ain't tell me about this nigga a long time ago? He's always, I ain't gonna say that. I was gonna say he's always old. I don't want a nigga to get mad at me. He's always older than me. So why y'all ain't tell me about him? Y'all been knowing about Broad Necks. You know what I'm saying? He been on Adam Calhoun shit, been on Demon Jones. They all know each other. Why y'all ain't tell me about your boy? My grandpa. Why y'all ain't tell me about my grandpa? He'll be mad like, nigga, I ain't that old. I'll beat your ass. I know you probably would, grandpa. I'm fucking with you. I'm playing. Okay, you ain't a grandpa. I'm just saying. Why y'all ain't tell me about my partner? Y'all should have been telling me about Broad Necks, man. Come on. Y'all, I'm slipping. I'm not the one. Y'all tell me how come I ain't had no Broad Necks. Why y'all ain't tell me about no Broad Necks? Y'all know I ain't want to listen to no music like this. Y'all know I was just started doing reaction. I just started doing reaction a year ago. Y'all could have been telling me about my boy. But that's cool. If y'all comment, y'all like, subscribe, I ain't gonna be mad at y'all. But if y'all don't comment, like, subscribe, I'ma call Adam Calhoun. I'ma call goddamn Broad Necks. I'ma call damn Demon Jones. Demon Jones. I'ma call goddamn Round Up Church, everybody, and it's going down. Struggle, jelly, it don't matter. They all know me. Was a little bit of, like, one or two of them know me. But they all gonna know me, though.
Look, it's a monster. Now ride the beat like I'm Vader. Lift it, they told me by whom. I got lucky, I had people praying when I was looking.
Nah, real talk.
Bobby got more juice than Tropicana.
Ooh, what nigga said? He got more juice than Tropicana. We gotta hear that again. Nope, I gotta hear that again. Let's hear it again.
You can keep the fame in the chain.
Mud, Louisiana.
Shout out
Louisiana.
Got more juice than Tropicana.
I wouldn't fuck with that white boy. I'm like, Twig, are you scared? No, not scared. Out of respect. He earned his stripes. You know what I'm saying? He obviously knows what the fuck he's doing. You know what I'm saying? Look at him. And he got a beard. Nigga, I don't fuck. And nigga, that's my brother. We beard gang. Shout out to the beard gang. They're gonna be like, why you ain't had Twigs? And I know it's cool. I'm slipping, but it's cool. I'm still Twigger. ain't gotta have the twigs to be twigging. Twigs don't make me, I make the twigs. You know what I'm saying? And I hurt my neck. But anyways, look, Brownecks, I'm fucking with it, bro. Keep doing your thing, bro. You real, you a legend. That shirt you had on the last video said legend. You is a legend. I'm starting to find that out. You been doing your thing, my nigga. Let's keep doing it. Give him his flowers while he here. Find a way out.
Find a way out. Find a way, bitch. Wait a motherfucking minute. Took 100 losses. I ever started winning.
Real talk.
On the cloud, it did, but now I see it clear. Thought that I was crazy, cause they couldn't see the bitch.
Hey, man. People always think you crazy when they don't see the vision, man. A lot of people ain't gonna see your vision. It don't matter what they see. You see the vision. You ride the vision. You don't need nobody with your vision. Eventually, when you get there, you're gonna have to hire a team. But don't hire your people around you because they wasn't there from the jump. Hire people that is willing to work and do what they supposed to do. Nobody gonna fuck with you, man, until you really blow up. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people ain't gonna fuck me until I really blow up off this shit. And it's cool. I accept this shit. I ain't tripping. But one thing I'm gonna let y'all know. I'm the one doing these videos. Ain't nobody in the back of this bitch with me. You know what I'm saying? I'm the one doing all these videos. I'm the one editing all this shit. I'm the one taking all these trips. I'm the one that bought all this equipment. I'm the one that did all this shit. So when a nigga blow up, I don't want nobody to say shit. Talking about nothing. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. You know what I mean? Real talk. Ain't nobody can't say shit about Twigga, Twigga this, Twigga that, none of that. Twigga did what he's supposed to do. Twigga hustle. Twigga ran. Twigga not ran like, you know, running from somebody, but Twigga ran it up, you know what I'm saying, and did what he's supposed to do, just like Brownecks did, you know what I'm saying, just like everybody, Adam Calhoun, shout out to the Creek Squad, shout out to the Twigga Squad, shout out to the Hog Gang, shout out to all the gangs, you know what I'm saying, real talk, mad shout out everybody, shout out to Nova, shout out to everybody, shout out to y'all, y'all like, comment, subscribe, I know I'm talking a lot in this one, but I'm feeling good, I'm feeling great, let's do it. Real talk.
Better stop it. Out here hollering, he a gangster. Now they deep in their pocket. Kill that shit with kindness. Now I'm bringing out the monster. Only come out every other Friday. Thumping. Hiding in the bushes with the thumping. Thought I told them boys to hold it. I could keep this bitch up.
Hey man, come on man. Who the fuck, man? Y'all niggas ain't fucking with the broad. Now shout out to that's Nick Swain's wife, man. Shout out to my sis. I ain't mean to put your whole name out here. Edit that out. But anyways, look. Shout out to sis, man. Look, bro. That nigga Brownecks is spitting. I'm fucking with it, man. I wish I would have found... I would have found a lot of music a long time ago. I like finding out music now because everybody like, you should have been on it. That means I get to go back and wish and find out, you know what I'm saying, what happened. And then y'all get to come back and react to me. So I'm loving, I'm fucking with it. It's cool.
Can I buy my soul with your little motherfucking money? Talk it slow down, take the shit, don't play me for no dummy. You show love, you gon' get lucky back exactly what you brought me.
Real talk. Hey man, make a name for yourself, nigga. You keep the chain, fame, nigga. I'm trying to keep, nigga. I'm talking about, hey. Y'all hear that Chop the Screw shit? Shout out to Houston, man. Shout out to the H, too. I'm saying to the H. Shout out to the H. Real talk, he from Louisiana. Shout out to the LA. Y'all can't even do it. How you do it? Like that. Nigga, I'm over here throwing a gang sign. LA, that's not even Louisiana. That's LA. I'm sorry. Shout out to Louisiana. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, look, I'm fucking with it. That's my hometown, man. Texas, Louisiana. You know what I'm talking about? That's where I'm from. All that area. But shit, I'm fucking with it. Brownecks, man. Keep doing your thing, bro. I'm going to give your flowers while you here. I'm fucking with your music.
We don't do it for clout. Can't beat it with the crowd. Trail never travel, then we find a way out. Find a way out. Bitch.
Gotta find a way out. Looking at me now, I gotta go, I gotta run, I gotta get about this bitch. These niggas talking down, but they don't really want me to pull my gun in this bitch. I'm sorry, that was my song. But I was finna get on it though. And I was finna go hard. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to my nigga Brownecks. He make a nigga with a rose sweet and do another one. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Brownecks, man. Shout out to Adam Harper for doing a video. Adam Harper, that's such a white name. I'm not being racist. But goddamn it, shout out to Adam Harper, okay? Adam Harper, you did your goddamn thing, buddy, okay? Okay, keep doing your thing, buddy. All right? Adam, you hearing? Adam, you listening? Comment down below, Adam, if you're listening. Share, comment, let everybody know. Come on, man. Put me up on gang. Come on, everybody let Twickers. I mean, let everybody know about Twickers. Twickers trying to go up. Drake trying to get here. Drake trying to go out. You know what I'm saying? Trying to be a legend. I want to be there for y'all. Because I love you guys and everything else. But not real talk, man. Hey, man. Y'all comment, y'all like, y'all subscribe. If y'all make it to the end, y'all let me know. I know a lot of these videos be long and everything else, but it's cool. I'm funny. I'm cool. I try to keep you entertained and everything else. I do my reactions different than everybody else. That's just who I am. But then, I'm a filthy animal, goddammit. Shout out.